It is my pleasure to introduce Ames student Holly Stough as she performs the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Good evening, guests and honored graduates. Welcome to the Ames Community College 2020 Virtual Commencement, our 53rd graduation ceremony. I'm Chris Warren, member of the Class of 2020 and president of the Student Government Association, and I have the honor of being your MC. The theme for this year's commencement is from an African proverb: when the roots are deep, there is no reason to fear the wind. I hope you will join me in reflecting on this theme throughout tonight's ceremony. Given the current world crisis, the wind is certainly blowing for many of us, but Ames is committed to standing firm and making tonight a special and memorable event for our graduates. I'd like to welcome students and their families. Thank you for joining us. I'd also like to recognize Ames faculty, staff, and administrators, as well as community members, donors, elected officials, alumni, and friends of Ames Community College. Next, I will introduce our dignitaries as we display their names on the screen. From the Board of Trustees, Mr. Lyle Achziger, who is our chair, Mr. Mark Hout, who is our secretary, Dr. Jean O'Hara, who is our treasurer, Dr. Raymond Peterson, who is a board member, and Ms. Heidi Wendell, who is also a board member. I'd also like to introduce the Foundation Board President, Mr. Ned Chapin, and our commencement student speaker, Phoenix Ventura. And finally, the president of Ames Community College, who you will hear from shortly, Dr. Leah Bornstein. Traditionally, our processional is led by grand marshals carrying the college mace, which symbolizes the establishment of our institution in 1967 and represents the academic mission of excellence that is embraced by all faculty. The role of grand marshal are bestowed upon our faculty of the year, and although we do not have a formal processional this evening, we would still like to recognize these faculty members. Dr. Alan Obert, Professor of Psychology and Ames Faculty Association Full-Time Faculty of the Year. Dr. Eden Walker, Instructor of Anthropology and Ethnic Studies and Ames Faculty Association Part-Time Faculty of the Year. And Dan Augenstein, Instructor of Art and Ames Faculty Association Part-Time Faculty of the Year. Thank you. I will now welcome the President of Ames Community College, Dr. Leah L. Bornstein, to the podium. Dr. Bornstein originally hails from New England, where she received her Associate and her Bachelor's of Arts degree from Bradford College in Massachusetts and her Master of Education from the University of Vermont. She received her Doctorate in Communication and Higher Education Leadership from the University of Denver. Her career and passion for travel has taken her to over 45 countries globally. Please join me in welcoming the sixth president of Ames Community College, Dr. Leah Bornstein.
Thank you, Chris. Before I begin formal remarks, I'd like to reintroduce you to Chris, who was far too modest in his introduction. Chris began his journey at Ames back in 2008 through the College for Kids summer program. After participating, volunteering, and eventually working for the program for 10 years, he then decided to complete the first half of his college education at Ames in 2018. Since enrolling, he's worked as an event programmer for our Windsor satellite campus, been heavily involved with the Ames English Honor Society, and has been the student government president for the past year. Chris is graduating today with a business transfer AA degree and will continue his education at Colorado State University in the fall. Chris, thank you for emceeing this historic commencement event. Ames Community College graduates, on behalf of Ames Community College faculty, staff, students, and alumni, I extend sincere congratulations to you, your family, and friends. From the moment you began your coursework at Ames Community College, you've been a part of the Ames family. As a member of our family, I know that reaching this milestone is one of the most important and proud moments in your life. I hope each of you take time to reflect and rejoice in the outstanding accomplishment you have achieved. The Ames Community College commencement theme this year is from an African proverb that states, "When the roots are deep, there is no reason to fear the wind." This proverb is perhaps more meaningful now in light of the current health challenges than ever before. This past semester has been unlike one ever experienced in the history of Ames, but we made it together. Together, we've endured the incredible challenges of this global pandemic. Together, we shifted from in-person classes to remote learning. Together, we made it through internet challenges, computer glitches, and software snafus. Together, we stood strong as the winds of uncertainty and doubts pushed against us. And you, graduates, persevered through all of these because the roots of your character run deep. As an Ames family, our roots run deep together. They connect us to one another and provide stability in times of triumph and in times of uncertainty. The winds that move us along our paths are designed to help strengthen our resolve and our dedication, both to our goals and to our community. Now this wind has moved us down a path that none of us could have foreseen. In a time when we would typically come together to celebrate, we now find that due to the global challenges we face, we cannot participate in familiar traditions associated with graduation and instead must support your success from afar. Please know, even though we are not physically together, your Ames family is here with you, and we are all so very proud and honored to have the opportunity to walk this leg of your journey with you. You have poured countless hours into learning, striving in your coursework, and building community among your peers. And while you've done that, all of us, your teachers, coaches, counselors, support staff, and administrators, have admired your growth, your strength, and your purpose. While you may think of your growth as upward, rising toward your goals, please remember the deep roots you have established that keep you connected and grounded. The knowledge, skills, and personal wisdom you have developed have made you stronger and will help you weather any storms that come your way. As you prepare to leave Ames Community College, we now welcome you as our new alumni. You join the ranks of many before you who continue to shape and influence our community for the betterment of us all. We believe in your capacity to make a stronger community, and we stand behind you as you go forward to the successes and challenges you will face. Thank you so very much for making our Ames family stronger and a better place for the next generation of Ames students. Congratulations again. Your efforts and passion define what it means to be an Ames aardvark. I now have the honor of presenting the 2020 President's Medallion. The President's Medallion is a discretionary award so named because it is a smaller replica of the medallion that the Ames Community College president wears in formal ceremonies, which is actually the seal of the college. The President's Medallion is the highest student honor, which recognizes a graduate who's made outstanding contributions to Ames Community College, exhibited exemplary leadership, achieved outstanding scholarship, and has had a significant impact on those around them through service and as a role model. This year, the selected recipient has remained a surprise until now. Everyone, please join me in recognizing Teresa Edwards from afar. Teresa, I just want you to pretend that I am placing this beautiful medallion around your head. As a single mother of two, Teresa had her shares of ups and downs until she found Ames. During her time at Ames, Teresa led or participated in over 25 student clubs and organizations and has shared service in the community with Weld County Food Bank, North Range Behavior Health, Wings Program, Hospice, and the Global Refugee Center. When asked, "What has your time at Ames meant to you?" Teresa stated, "Ames Community College has changed my life and given me a dream for my future. Being a student at Ames has opened the door to my passion to be of service. Throughout my time at Ames, I have been given the opportunity to create and reinvent myself, to explore and discover new talents and abilities, to cultivate my leadership skills, expand and grow through my education, and to achieve a new understanding of myself. I am grateful to have had the opportunity to be a work-study student in an environment of this kind. The level and caliber of professionalism and dedication of the Ames team is second to none. I experience on a daily basis what loving one's work looks like from these people. Here at Ames, we are given a safe space to be our authentic selves and to dig deep in that uncomfortable and sometimes very messy space of learning something new, changing, making mistakes, sometimes a lot of mistakes. Ames has taught me to get back up, never give up, and keep going. I've had the privilege of watching students transform and change before my eyes. Many have inspired me with their grit and determination. Some have challenged my ideas and changed me. And because I'm an Ames student, my heart is open to more of life's possibilities. Ames has restored my faith in human goodness, and that's a gift." As an Ames to UNC student, Teresa will transition to UNC this fall to continue her studies in human services and sociology. Please join me in congratulating Teresa Edwards.
It is now my pleasure to introduce Phoenix Ventura, our distinguished student speaker this evening. Phoenix started at Ames in 2016 after graduating from an online high school. After beginning her journey at Ames, she became heavily involved with the TRIO office and served in two officer positions with the Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. She's graduating with an Associate of Science degree and will continue her education at the Colorado School of Mines this fall as she pursues a degree in biochemistry. Welcome, Phoenix.
Hello, everyone. My name is Phoenix Ventura, and I am honored to be your student speaker for tonight's commencement. To exist is to survive unfair choices. Ruby Ray Spiegel. As a young mother, I have been faced with adversity that tested my belief in myself and my talents. She won't go far. She was homeschooled. She must not be too smart. She's too young to be a mother. She should just give up. She's done for. These were words that were spoken to me that I used to believe defined me. When I looked at my 2-year-old son, I realized the life I imagined for him would not come easy. I decided to continue my journey despite the discouraging comments I had received. I wanted to prove to myself and my son that in the face of adversity, we continue forward. Yes, I am a young mother. I am a woman. I am of Polynesian, Spanish, and Native American descent. None of these identities define me or limit my talents. They make me stronger. Attending a community college, we are often looked at as the underdogs. Some of us may be parents, underprivileged, or may not have a lot of support. I am here to remind you that we are in this together. The hardships we face only water our roots, so we do not have to fear the wind. Instead, we embrace it because we know our roots are deep. Fear is no longer a part of our mindset. It has been replaced with perseverance. Throughout my journey, I have overcome limitations that others set for me. Often, people would criticize my education because I was homeschooled. After graduating from high school, the criticism continued when I decided to attend Ames, simply because it is a community college. But I was, and I remain, confident and proud of my decision to attend this amazing institution. My decision to attend Ames was the first step I took in pursuit of my ultimate goal, to one day transfer to Colorado School of Mines as a student of biochemistry and ultimately work in a research lab making discoveries that improve the world. In the beginning, people thought I was crazy. There was no way this homeschooled community college student would get accepted. I ignored the comments and disbelievers, focusing my energy into my life as a full-time student, mother, and employee. After many tears shed and sleepless nights, I am here today, an Ames graduate, starting at Colorado School of Mines this August. Your background does not define who you are and what you want to achieve. With hard work and dedication, nothing is impossible. Maybe you have avoided taking online classes throughout your Ames journey, and suddenly our entire semester is online. Maybe you are a veteran continuing your education after dedicating years of your life to our country. Whether you are trying to finish your education after a break, taking care of others while in school yourself, or struggling to transition to online classes, these are your unfair choices. These choices make us strong. Together, we have succeeded with support of our peers and our families. They have helped us through the difficult changes during this time of uncertainty. Contrary to any negative comments people made to us about attending a community college, Ames has provided not only an excellent education, but a tremendous network of resources and support. We have enjoyed small classes with instructors who care about us. We have built community with each other through the support of offices like TRIO and the Transition Center. All of our professors have had to switch their entire course load into an online format in only a week, and still they have been flexible and offered support when we needed it. We thank our professors and all of the Ames faculty and staff for their continued support to get us to this day. As we endure the current state of the world during the ongoing pandemic, I ask all of you to reflect on what we have achieved. During these times, it can be easy to slip into a negative mindset and forget about our triumphs. We should honor this time in our lives. Yes, we are undergoing a stressful and uncertain moment in history, but in the midst of it all, we continue to push forward. We have transitioned to remote learning. We fashioned masks out of everything we could find. We turned into teachers, chefs, and professional cleaners. I am so honored to have gone through this journey with all of you. Through the challenges we have faced and conquered, we are here and we will continue to persevere. I wish the best of luck to everyone as we enter this new chapter of our lives. Congratulations, we did it.
Thank you, Phoenix, for that wonderful speech. Dr. Bornstein, would you please come forth?
Thank you, Chris. Now we move to the portion of the ceremony dedicated to the conferring of certificates and degrees. As you may know, Ames Community College is governed by an elected 5-member board of trustees. All degree and certificate programs are approved by Colorado State Board for Community Colleges and Occupational Education and Colorado Commission on Higher Education. Chair Achziger, would you please come forward to deliver the authorization?
By the authority vested in the Board of Trustees for Ames Community College, and as representative of that board, I hereby authorize you, Dr. Leah L. Bornstein, to confer on these graduates the appropriate degrees and certificates as recommended by the faculty at Ames Community College.
The students being recognized today have either fully completed or are candidates for the following programs: Associate of Applied Science, Associates of Arts, Associates of General Studies, or Associate of Science and or Program Certificates. As we announce the names of the graduates, we would also like to recognize those candidates that qualify for honors. Students graduating with a degree who have completed at least 30 letter graded credits at Ames and whose GPA is above 3.5 will be receiving Latin honors. Students graduating with a certificate who have completed at least 15 letter graded credits at Ames and whose GPA is above a 3.5 will be receiving honors or high honors. Blaine Glenn Atchison, Crystal Acosta Martinez, Isaias Adame, Lori Vanessa Adams, Nkechimiyem Faith Agahenu, Jorge Adrian Aldana Flores, Emily Nicole Allen, magna cum laude. Manuel Angel Andazola, cum laude. Coorta Anderson, with high honors. Brian Aragones Rivera. Christopher Arellano, magna cum laude, with honors. Francisco Armijo. Maria Azucena Arteaga. Aliyah Ashkenani. Thomas Avenger Schmidt. Karen Bernice Baca Villalobos. Isabella Ray Baeza. Jolene Andrea Bailey. Noah James Banks, summa cum laude. Kristen Nicole Barkman, magna cum laude. Raina Barnhart. Richard David Bazemore, magna cum laude. Jason Beatty, with honors. Becca Jo Beauchamp, with high honors. Mirhan Hossam Eldon Behe'eri, magna cum laude. James Berg, magna cum laude. Corey Bergquist. Savannah Page Berdagnole, magna cum laude. Karime Danette Barrowman. Brittany Bethel, magna cum laude. Dallas Anthonia Blanco. Erica Praise Bowachi. Abigail Josephine Bowden, magna cum laude, with honors. Parker Benjamin Boltz, cum laude. Caden James Bonnell, magna cum laude. Cynthia Renee Bonnell. Joshua James Brown. Maya Ray Brown. Nathan Joshua Brown, magna cum laude, with honors. Tisha Ann Marie Brown. Izzy Mae Bryson, with high honors. Lydia Natalia Buheim, cum laude. Peyton Erica Bucati. Isabel Faith Burgess. Chloe Renee Burke, cum laude. Karina Calderon. Elizabeth Louise Campbell. Hannah Ray Ann Campbell, with honors. Alan Gerardo Canales Castillo. Michael Reese Cantrell, magna cum laude. Olivia Cardenas. Teresa Lynn Carpenter. Jessica Yvonne Carrillo, with honors. Toby Cassaday, magna cum laude. Jaylene Daniela Castro, cum laude. Anika Noel Seahorn, cum laude. Diana Marie Serra, magna cum laude, with honors. Janae Cirillo Tapia, magna cum laude. Jasmine Isabel Cherez. Fiona Jane Champion. Elvin Noel Chanchavik Vicente. Emma Chandler, cum laude. Abby Shantae Chaparro. J. William Chapman, cum laude. Jamie Chi Huan. Tiffany Aileen Childs, magna cum laude. Kaylee Lynn Conley. Amanda Consul, magna cum laude. Adrian Blake Contreras. Catherine Marie Cook. Brittany Coonrad, with high honors. Dana Natasha Copeland. Anna Isabel Correa. Dara Annette Cox. Jocelyn Crampton, with honors. Nicole Victoria Krim, summa cum laude. Kyle Allen Cunningham, summa cum laude. Kara Curran, magna cum laude, with honors. Madison Leanne Cushman. Ricky Davis, with honors. Greg Allen Davison. Sarah Jennifer Deer, magna cum laude, with honors. Gabriel N. Delgado. Gabby Janie Denton. Sierra Jordan DiBello. Chelsea Nicole Dodge. Luke Cameron Dolan. Anna Dominguez. Jamie D. Donnelly. Danielle Marie Dorsey. Jasmine Isabella Dubois, cum laude. Carly Anna Dunphy. Elise Monroe Dunning. Ashley Michelle Duran, magna cum laude. Dolores Anita Duran. Morgan Grace Esther. Therese Leslie Edwards, cum laude.
Brandon Thomas Elbell.
Brittany Fata Francis English. Maria Sola Juanita Fieser. Julia Morgan Fletcher. Kaylin Rose Fletcher, magna cum laude. Katie Shea Foyles. August Victorio Frame Agosto, magna cum laude. Delaney France, summa cum laude. Sam Edwin Fryer. Jessica Nicole Futo. Lainey Jo Gabriel. Victoria Gamboa. Alyssa Garcia. Amber Garcia. Micah Garcia, cum laude. Talena Garcia, cum laude, with honors. Oscar Garcia Resendiz. Adrian D. Getke, cum laude. Ryan David G. Bauer. Lakeisha Chandrell Gentry. Tanner James Gilpin. Belle Denise Getz, summa cum laude. Mari Gomez. Brittany Angela Gonzalez, Maria Montserrat Gonzalez Moncada, Lorenda Lynn Gozi, Kenya Jane Grauberger, Aaron Gresser, Brianna Lee Groves, summa cum laude, Anna Karen Guerra Campos, Joel Gutierrez, Nicholas Guzman, Rebecca Daniela Guzman, Brandon Dean Haas, summa cum laude, with high honors. Denise Hambleton, with high honors. Brittany Lynn Hankins, Melanie Hansen, cum laude, with honors. Ashley Nicole Hardman, cum laude. Bailey Irene Hatch, Heather L. Hayes, magna cum laude, with honors. Alyssa Beth Heber, cum laude. Michaela Ann Hyde, magna cum laude. Matthew Wayne Hang Martin, magna cum laude. Bryce Russell Henry, with honors. Kieran Alicia Henry, with high honors. Liddy Marie Hurl, cum laude. Evelina M. Herman, Ariana Itzel Hernandez, Claudia Hernandez, Julio Hernandez Hernandez, cum laude, Jennifer Faye Heron, Reagan Taylor Ann Hines, magna cum laude, Leslie Ann Hawley, Jackie Lenore Houghton, with high honors. Aubrey Lauren Hurd, Adriana Ibanez Arroyo, Adeline Ibarra, Adolfo Jaquez Garcia, Savannah Nicole Jensen, Michael Raymond Jones, Nick Jordan, Samuel William Canetta, Brenda Faye Kastner, with high honors. Bailey Marie Ayumi Kawasaki, Aubrey Malia Kiever, magna cum laude, Jamie Kennedy, magna cum laude, Jesse Dean Kennedy, with honors, Vivian E. Keske, Kelsey Patricia King, Kira Klassen, magna cum laude, with honors, Barbara Jo Klein, Kara Nicole Knight, Danielle Cook, Kristen Cole, cum laude, Carlena LaGuardia, Brandon Paul Lagunas, cum laude, with honors, Esmeralda Jeanette Lagunas, Beth Lars, Lindsay Lang, Colleen Lawrence, with honors, Deshalina Saragi LeClaire, magna cum laude. Kristen Sue Lay. Sierra Nicole Lincoln. Sharla Michelle Lascano, magna cum laude. Wesley Dale Livingston, magna cum laude, with honors. Brianna Marie Loma Ayala, cum laude. Javier Lopez. Micah Jonathan Lopez, magna cum laude, with honors. Isela Lopez Mandujano. Nelson Lopez Vicente, magna cum laude, with honors. Jessica Lynn Love. Tino Enrique Loya.
Jason Michael Lucas.
Misty Lujan. Kaylin Tamara Madole, cum laude, with honors. Marisol Madrid Flores. Charlene Marie Manship, with high honors. Caleb Jonathan Martin, cum laude. Ali Martinez, summa cum laude. Karina Martinez. Isabel Martinez Alarcón. Taylor Jacqueline Marvin. Frankie Israel Mata. Norima Mainen, cum laude, with honors. Whitney Lene McBroom, cum laude. Tia Catherine McCauley, summa cum laude. Matthew David McAvoy. Sienna Riley McFarland. Hunter McFerrin, with honors. Jacob Paul Medina, cum laude. Karen Esmeralda Medrano. Lou May. Derek Lee Mays. Jose Mercado, cum laude. Daniel Miller. Haley Malia Miller. John Frank Minnie III, magna cum laude. Jasmine M. Morellis, with honors. Anna S. Mawala. Katie Moltzau. Zaira Irais Montes Corona, magna cum laude. Joshua John Montoya. C. Blue Mu, with honors. Jessica Faye Morgan, with high honors. Lisa Janelle Morris, cum laude. McKenna Marie Morris, magna cum laude. Ashley Mosqueta. Eden Mugg, summa cum laude, with high honors. Caria Ray Murphy. Lauren Nicole Myers, cum laude. Andrew J. Nelson. Brian Wayne Nemech. Kim Newby, with high honors. Dylan Newton. Ha Wen, magna cum laude. Catriona May Nolde Lopez, magna cum laude, with honors. Guadalupe Nunez. Taylor O'Brien. Manuel Ochoa, cum laude. Guadalupe Olivas. Maria Lafay Olson, magna cum laude, with honors.
Nkechi Victoria Omofoma.
Osvaldo Ornelas Ruiz, summa cum laude. Jennifer Eileen Orr Roper, with honors. Zachary Ryan Ortega, cum laude, with honors. Camilo Ortiz. Emily Yesenia Ortiz. Esmeralda Ortiz Perez. Crystal Pace. Lindsay Jo Packer. Kirsten Ann Pari, magna cum laude. Chloe Gabriella Parsons, magna cum laude. Deanna Pastrana. Nicole Lorraine Pierman, with honors. Maria Guadalupe Peña. Alex M. Pino. Daniela Pinon.
Shauna Leanne Piotrowski.
Kylie Marie Pittner, cum laude. Haley Marie Piddleco, Jr. Alejandro Pompa Dominguez, with honors. Isamar Portillo. Emery Lou Prop. Jack Mackenzie Quinn. Danny Renee Quintana. Raylene R. Cafferty, summa cum laude. Jada Ruby Ramirez. Mitch Randall, magna cum laude. Jasmine Alexis Rangel, summa cum laude. Tristan William Redearth. Kim Reddell, with high honors. Allie Sue Reed, cum laude, with honors. Taylor Ray Reeves. Logan Michael Reimer. Mariah Kathleen Reif. Matthew Ray Riofrio, magna cum laude. Marcella Lizette Rivera. Darian Emily Robinson, cum laude. Miguel Angel Rocha. Jayen Simone Rocha Garcia, with honors. Abby Rodriguez. Adam James Rodriguez. Austin Lee Rodriguez. Guadalupe Rodriguez. Jerica Lee Rodriguez. Paige Andrea Rodriguez. Yolanda Rodriguez. Arlene Yeneth Rodriguez Hernandez, cum laude. Emmanuel Rodriguez Ondares. Jessica Rodriguez Mendez, cum laude. Margaret Sabrina Rosales, cum laude, with honors. Jennifer Renee Rowland. Sienna Marie Ryan, cum laude. Cody Lee Salas, cum laude. Priscilla Janeth Saldivar Martinez, cum laude, with honors. Adalinda Sanchez, Caden Larray Sanchez, summa cum laude, Kyle Sanchez, Adolfo Angel Sanchez Ortega, Carla Eileen Sandoval, magna cum laude, Rebecca Santillan, Jocelyn Guadalupe Santos, Blake Jacob Sherman,
Ruth Schieffer, Bradley David Schmidt,
Samantha Christine Schwinn, cum laude, Kate Scott, Saffron Mickey Scott, Cami Renee Seaman, cum laude, Hogan Serrell, magna cum laude, John Michael Seary, Lindsay Joe Seawall, Chantel Luandra Cervantes, Philip Benjamin Shearer, Ruthie Elizabeth Shoemate, magna cum laude, Chloe Shutters, Cynthia Valeria Silva, cum laude, Adrian Lynn Skenzel, Alyssa Mary Ellen Slater, cum laude, Ryan James Snow, Madison Elizabeth Summers, cum laude, Juan Daniel Soto Garcia, Michelle R. Sparks, cum laude, with honors,
Miranda Stanfield,
Matthew Stewart, Rylan McKenzie Strachan, Dominic Thomas Strebe, cum laude, Sorrel Elizabeth Sudelkti, Grace Nicole Suttle, Heather Rose Toronto, Christina Gail Thompson, Savannah Day Thompson, Alicia Elizabeth Tingley, Isaac Emil Toman, Henry Craig Topham, with honors, Julio Trevino, Alex Triste, Seth Joshua Trout, Laura Catherine Tullis, Kalia Turman, magna cum laude, Ty Lewis Turner, with high honors, Michael Vaith, Brianna Orlando Valdez, magna cum laude, Nadia Brienne Vallejo, Charity Ann Marie Van Der Vuren, summa cum laude, Caitlin Vasquez, Bailey Christine Vasquez McDade, magna cum laude, Phoenix Elizabeth Ventura, Deborah Villalpando, with honors, Rodriguez Cayembe Wangara, Alexandra Zarina Warfield, Christopher Allen Warren, summa cum laude, Jordan Weber, Tyler Wetzel, Ian Whiston, with high honors, Dion James Wild, Matt B. Williams, magna cum laude, Charles B. Wilson, Larry Michael Wilson, Haley Renee Wing, Tara Witherell, summa cum laude, Ethan Woods, with high honors, Shea Angeli Woods, cum laude, Peyton Wynn, with high honors, Ashley Ann Yerger, summa cum laude, Wendy Jocelyn Saldivar Rodriguez, Enrique Zavala, cum laude, Salra Zuniga.
By the authority granted to me by the State of Colorado and the Board of Trustees of Ames Community College, I hereby confer upon you all the rights and privileges associated with your earned degree or certificate. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, as a tradition, please move your tassels from the right side to the left, signifying your passage into the academic world. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Bornstein. Now I'd like to welcome the president of Ames Community College Foundation, Ned Chapin, who'd like to congratulate us on our success.
Good evening. I am pleased to be a part of your special evening and want to congratulate you on behalf of the Ames Foundation board and staff. I want to extend an invitation for you to continue to be part of the Ames family as you move through your life's journey. Many of you are here due to the generosity of donors and graduates who have actively participated as alumni of the college. We hope it is your desire to stay connected to your Ames family and participate in its continued success in our community. This participation may be by teaching, helping to fund scholarships, by reminding family and friends of what Ames has done for you through the Ames Alumni Connection or the Foundation. Don't forget, you can now proudly announce that you are an Ames alum, and we encourage participation in events and volunteer opportunities. There has been a rising movement in our country to pay it forward, and you can do just that. I hope that you will love Ames as much as I do and stay connected to its power and ability to affect change. Congratulations again, and welcome to the extended family of Ames alumni. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chapin. The focus of our ceremony has been to celebrate the successes of Ames Community College's newest alumni, us. Let us now recognize those who have generously given so much help and support. We know how critical the unconditional encouragement of families, friends, classmates, spouses, partners, and coworkers is, and how these individuals have helped to make our achievements possible. New alums, let's be sure to recognize and thank our loved ones. Before we close, I'd like to express our thanks to all the staff and faculty members who have worked hard to make this a special occasion for all of us. And a very special thank you to our speakers. Thank you for sharing your thoughts and words of inspiration. I'm happy to announce that this year's commencement ceremony will be immediately available on our college YouTube channel. Additionally, all graduates will be able to download and share their personalized digital card on social media. This is a great opportunity for us to share our accomplishments with friends and family members who were unable to tune in. This concludes our 2020 virtual commencement ceremony. Thank you for allowing me to serve as your MC, and again, congratulations.